next honoree in this category is Mr. Jerry Cecil. Please watch the video.
Hi, I'm Jerry Cecil. I'm from Greenwood, Arkansas. I became an administrator because I thought that was something that many former coaches did, and it seemed to work out well for them, and that let me continue to be involved in athletics. I would certainly like to thank my wife. She's always been my strongest supporter. She often offered suggestions on things I should do or should not do, and usually she was right. She might criticize me from time to time, but she wouldn't tolerate anybody else criticizing me. She, on more than one occasion, told somebody in the stands to shut up. That's my husband you're talking about. I also would like to thank my good friend Curtis Weaver, who was headed up the Bulldog Foundation in Greenwood. Also, my good friend Doug Kilgore, who's the athletic director at Central Arkansas Christian. He and I worked together for 14, 15 years as leadership training coordinators for the state of Arkansas, training other athletic directors. Some others I'd like to thank, my secretary, Ann Cottle. She was a problem solver, and I don't know how many times I would think about doing something. I would go to her and say, hey, I'm thinking that we might ought to do this or we might ought to do that. She said, oh, I've already done that. And also Lisa Haydenrich, who Greenwood was known to have an outstanding hospitality room at varsity football and varsity basketball home games. And Lisa was our hostess for those things for a number of years. Lauren Schmidt, Kelly Hendricks, Brian Vaughn. Brian Vaughn started the Dog Pound website. Those are some people I'd really like to thank for what they've done for me and for the Greenwood Athletic Program. And I'd like to thank my kids, too, always being supportive and just being good quality kids. I'd like to thank them just for the joy that they brought to my life. And they were a pleasure to raise, never any problems. And it'd be hard to focus on your job if you had problems with your kids. Those just were never any problems.
Will Mr. Cecil please come forward? Mr. Mitchell will present these awards.